disappointed. That's your regular face. Alright. You don't have to go to work if it snows in Vancouver. Call your boss and be like, I don't want to come in. I'll be like, I am not there either. Please. You do not do things when it snows here. They still run the bus, though. That's my favorite. If you're ever in Vancouver and there's snow falling, ooh, go get on the bus. Park your truck, get on a bus. It is the most entertaining $2.75 you'll ever spend in your life. Because they don't know what to do. They just start freaking out. They're editing the route, blowing past stops. It's too risky! Not stopping at that one! It's on a hill! Well, like, your whole job is to stop at that one.